All right, YouTube, we're here for round 7 of the Legacy Challenge. It's win it in. It's just that easy. And it's just that easy. So, again, we're going to be a little lax on the content because I'm going to be trying to pay attention. But, you know, I'll be able to kind of go over some stuff if I need to. So, let's go. Nice. Here we go. This is awesome. My hand's good. My hand is good. My hand is good. My hand is good. Playing against the best. Palms are sweating. My palms are sweating. All right. I'm going to go get an underground C. I guess I'm going to get a Valk. More Delver decks play Valk. It might throw them off. All right, we're going to let that go. I think I'm just going to jam my Dark Confidant on too. We're going to flip this Delver. We're going to flip it to a blue card. And I'm just going to jam Bob. And we're just going to be like, dude, Reed, it's your, you get it, man. You get it, Reed. God, my heart's thumping. This is intense. Redraws, I draw. Didn't want to do it for me, Delver, did you? Okay, let's get in here with an attack. Let's play Bob. What do you got, Reed? You gonna force it? You gonna force me, Reed? All right. Okay. Another force. Wow, he ditched a Snapcaster Mage. Okay. I'd like my Delver to flip to a blue card. Flip to a blue card. Flip to a blue card. Damn it. No guts, no glory. Doesn't matter because you don't have a fetch land. Oh, my one Flusterstorm. That's so gas. What's my card? What's my card? I hate how it does this. Trinity Nemesis, damn it. So my cool Reed pitched two Snapcaster Mages. So he's not going to Ambush Viper my Bob. If he Ambush Vipers my Bob, then I can just jam Gurmag Angler with Force of Will Flusterstorm up. So I think I'm just going to turn him sideways. Do I want to play my land? What if he does a Spell Pierce? Okay. I might Wasteland Reed in response to a Brainstorm. Oh. Okay. You have a really good follow-up. If I go Nemesis Angler, I have Force of Will. Then I put Reed to 3. And then I have 4 bolts left in my deck. Okay. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Yes. This is huge because now Reed's dead to a lightning bolt. So even if he deals with my board, Lightning Bolt kills him. Can't hard cast Terminus. Tune In kills him. Okay. Okay. I'm going to board the same way that I did against Anzi. Cut my Wasteland. I cut my Gurmag and I cut my Fork Bolt. I bring in Flusterstorm, Pyroblast, 2 Thoughtseizes. And 2 Bitter Blossoms. Okay, I got two lands. This hand's good. This hand's really good. You believe in me, bud? You believe in me, Phil? I could just blast this. I kind of want to blast this. I'm not going to, because I could pick it up a back to basics off of a daze. And if I pick up back to basics off daze, then I can, and they force it, then I can play my Valk and I can blow up the back to basics. It's a nice draw. Jam. I think I'm going to double force a Terminus. Or double daze a Terminus. I didn't want to do it to that because I really wanted to hopefully he forced. Alright, I'm just going to do two dazes. Sets me back really far, but this Bob is just going to be so good for me. Okay. I should have done. I think I should. Maybe I should have dazed the brainstorm. Probably should have dazed the brainstorm. I don't really want to just jam this. I really don't want to just jam this true name with nothing up. Because then I'm not doing anything. I'm going to do it next turn. But I can pyroblast. We play Delver. I'm going to play True Name. We're just going to blast this. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'm on the battlefield. Can stifle a miracle trigger. Doesn't really fix my problem that he can just cast it, but... It's a really good draw. Stifling a miracle doesn't really do anything. Unless Reed entreats. If he fetches, am I stifling it? If he fetches, okay. I don't think I'm going to stifle this. Because he can just cast it. I'm going to save the stifle for messing up a brainstorm or shuffling away to a force. The problem now is I get beat up by Jace. I think I'm going to play Delver. I'd like to play Pyromancer when I have better protection. And Delver is just less valuable. So I'm going to put this Delver out here. That resolves. Look at target player's hand. Targeting me. Get this out of here. Then we'll let it go. Reed gets to see my stifle now, which makes it a lot worse. Someone that's as good as Reed, knowing I have a card that's like stifle, is not good for me. Took my spell snare. Okay. That spell snare likely means that Reed has a Snapcaster Mage or like a counterbalance. Okay. We'll reveal brainstorm. I think I want to brainstorm before I attack to find a counterspell. What am I going to counterspell? Swords to Plowshares, he doesn't response. Stifle snap trigger. I'm a little unsure of myself. I can stifle this. I can fetch the stifle away. Maybe I should just attack first and see what Reed does. I could have thoughtsies though. I'm gonna brainstorm. Now, is Reed going to think that I'm going to shuffle away my stifle because he saw it? And is my stifle going to do anything at this point in the game? Stifle might matter because it'll counter a Snapcaster Mage Plow. It might save a Jace from bouncing. What are these young Pyromancers doing? I kind of like all my cards except Spell Pierce. So what I think I'm going to do, I think I'm going to put back Spell Pierce, Young Pyromancer, play my fetch land and attack. I'm going to put my Spell Pierce on top of my Pyromancer. Because what this stifle does, oh. Okay, we're back. I'm going to put back this Spell Pierce. Okay, we're back. I'm going to put back Young Pyromancer and Spell Pierce. Play my fetch land and attack. All right, I'm going to stifle this. Brainstorm. Not blocking. I'm going to fetch in my upkeep. Get another black source. Jesus. I don't have any outs to that. Jesus Christ. Now I'm just playing everything. I've got two bolts left in my deck, three bolts left in my deck. This lady is thick. Protect. Mill to judgment. So Reed's got to have a Snapcaster Mage. I think I'm just going to block with one. I don't really want to be losing that much life. Okay. Oh, wow, he picked a different one than I did? I thought he was just going to pick True Name. Well, all right. We're going to scoop this one up. I thought he was just going to pick True Name Nemesis. Whoops. I thought it said Reed picked True Name. Oh, it's the True Name Nemesis had Reader Rabbit on it, so I thought it was good. Whoops. Okay. Whew, that wasn't good. So, is this real? Is this real life? After seeing that happen, All right, I'm on the play. I would like to play first. Oh, shoot. Okay, what do I want to do? I didn't play my fetch land, so I don't get a luck. That was bad. All right, I'm going to play this Delver. Good draw. It's a good draw. I think I'm going to play a Pyromancer. Reed chose not to shuffle. Yeah, I'm just going to play this Pyromancer. Predict. Okay. Reed gets a 2-for-1 out of this. Just so odd. Whew. Stifle looks nice. I think I'm going to force a Snapcaster Mage. I think I'm going to pitch. Come on. Do I need this True Nemesis? I think I need it. God, I got a double Stone Rain. Yes! Come on. Come on. GG! Yes! Yes!